What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when you are unable to download Roblox from the Microsoft Store. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure you're signed in to the Microsoft Store. If not, then sign in. On the pop-up window, enter the password that you use to log in to your Windows PC to pass the security check and log in to your Microsoft account. Now, try downloading Roblox again. If you were already signed in, try signing out and then log back in. In most cases, this will resolve your issues and enable you to download Roblox from the Microsoft Store. In case this method doesn't work, then we can use the command prompt window to reset the Microsoft Store. In your Start menu, type cmd and run the command prompt as an administrator. In the command window, type wsreset and hit enter. It will reset your Microsoft Store and help fix any bugs or issues if present. After resetting the Microsoft Store application, you can download Roblox without encountering issues. If all else fails, there is no need to worry. In the Start menu, type Services and hit Enter. In the Windows Services Manager, click anywhere inside the pane to activate it, and press W to point towards Services starting with the letter W instantly. Scroll down and locate Windows Update. Right-click it and open the Service Properties. On this window, set the startup type to Automatic and ensure the service status is running. Hit Apply and click OK. Lastly, restart your PC and then you'll be able to download Roblox from the Microsoft Store without encountering any issues. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.